What blood levels indicate leukemia?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Typically, a healthy person has a white blood cell count of about 4,000 to 11,000. Patients with acute or even chronic leukemia may come in with a white blood cell count up into the 100,000 to 400,000 range.